Kid has been announced as a headliner at BBC Radio 1 Extra Life. The event will hold at Arena Birmingham, United Kingdom this October. So I think that's a good one for him. So Ife, just let him.
Sorry, I needed to adjust, but I was disturbing the microphone. I'm so sorry, but you know, for this type of story, you have to be on that star boy thing. Because right now, okay, thank you for giving me permission. I'm sorry, if you are watching me, sir, my girl at the top, they said I should wear the shades.
Okay, so back to you.
Back to the Wizkid story, you know, as in a star. Will definitely
drama in calling the stars.
Will definitely shine in the darkest hours. In the moments where people think that things will not work out for you, you will still be a star boy. In the moments where people think that things are not going to go smoothly, you will still be a star boy.
Okay,
now when Ghetto Love blew away, I'm getting somewhere.
He's always getting somewhere.
When I was bumping, what song?
Ghetto Love.
Tell them.
I don't know the song.
We were riding together.
I don't even know who this individual is.
We're listening to Ghetto Love, and she was like, Ife loves the song so much. And I remember when they came for Wizkid and they said, what about, we've been waiting for a song from you, a single, and the lyrics were whack. You even showed me the lyrics that people did a screen grab of the lyrics and saying that what was he singing and all of that. And the song has about a million streams on Audio Mac. He has over 2 point something million, if not more now. The last time I checked, it was 2 point something million in a week and some days.
On where?
On YouTube.
Okay.
Do you understand? So it's a great song. We saw Tiwa vibing to it. We've seen him with Popcorn. Now this brother is popping. He's doing his Wizkid Fest in London. And he's going to be hosting the BBC One Extra. Like, how extra can one be on the BBC One Extra?
I would have loved us to just congratulate Wizkid on this one.
It's not congratulations.
But now, we cannot
trying to say things that we don't agree with.
You don't agree with
and
what?
The song is a great song.
You don't think it's a great song?
No, I don't think so.
I think that...
Thank God BBC thinks it's a great song.
BBC doesn't think it's a great song. BBC thinks that Wizkid is a great artist. That's a different thing.
Okay, so we've seen the lyrics.
But it's about Ghetto Love. You know, the only reason why he's headlining this stuff is because of...
You can't say that.
Yes.
You can't say that.
That's just because of the spinning to promote. No.
That's the spin to promote the song. That's what I think.
Okay. So,
that's cool then.
Wizkid, if you take
Wizkid haters,
whatever. No, I love Wizkid. So if you,
oh,
take,
you do?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you didn't know who that brethren was.
No, I didn't know who you were. Why are you calling?
I was listening to.
I didn't know who you are. Who this individual? I said who.
Oh, you don't know who I am.
No, of course
not. You'll come to my car today. I'll catch you. Closing
Karma
time.
Karma will come.
Karma will come for you. Closing time.
Okay, so you see that lyrics. I'm sorry. Yes, I know. Now we are all about the vibe, and Wizkid has the vibe. Tiwa has the vibe. If you sing one, if you go into the boot now, sing Jajak Bobo. What's the name of thing that Zlatan is always saying?
Kapai Tumana.
I mean, it doesn't mean anything really,
you
but
don't know it.
There is a vibe, right? And we are vibing to it. Right.
Well, there are certain songs that vibe to. I don't care to
So if you can vibe with this Ghetto Love, why can't you vibe with that? It's not like you are interested. It's not like you are interested in lyrics.
2 seconds, everything done.
What is busting?
What else?
What is busting?
I mean, what? 2 seconds. Everything right there now, my boss.
Okay. What I'm trying to say, if you take that song and give it to someone who is not a Wizkid, do you think that song has the capacity to
blow your mind?
Yes.
Oh yes, it is a Wizkid. I mean, it is a Davido and a Chris Brown combined in Ghetto Love because he blow my mind.
I think we're not going to win on this because he's a diehard fan. And I love how you love Wizkid. That's the truth.
Yeah. And I love Davido as well. I love every
girl. Bring Davido into this.
Question. What is that? I love Davido as well.
Let's not even start fights.
No, because I just did blow my mind.
Don't do it. Leave Davido out of your mouth, please.
Okay.